Oh, shit, there's a lot of spider juice down.
Yep.
Oh, let's get those spiders.
Oh, keeper.
All snuggled up, huh?
This is comfy. What if I don't have $3.50?
Anything that moves is a threat.
Every book other than Protection 4.
Okay, I'm going.
I am in Minecraft right now. Big John.
Big John. All...
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6", weighing 245.
Eight. This is 8, 9, 10.
It's, 11, the sun's just about to go down pretty soon.
Here, I'm dropping on your cane.
12. Yeah, so this is our...
I'm trying to get him in there.
Like,
Here.
Oh!
Nobody seemed to know where John all snuggled up, huh? Into town
and stayed all alone. I like our giant bed like we're some Mormon family. And if you spoke at all,
you just said hi to Big John. Let's go, you big dummies.
Like height, width. He came from New Orleans where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen and a crash and blow. Yeah, that, no, here, let, this is the level, so.
Trying to find like a way to get him in.
Get in there. Get in there. Oh, I'll make gates. I'll quickly make some gates. Big bad John. Then came the day at the bottom. I need to have the same bed as last time, otherwise it'll be weird. Matt, is that what I think it is?
It is. I got our power husband.
Okay.
You went to the ends of the earth to get that thing, I bet. All right, let's get him in there. I got some cow fucking to do.
So what?
Guys, I'm scared. I mean, are these mushers?
Let's fight over them.
Yeah. It's
okay, but you got like, only through cave explorers.
Joel, I always.
I kind of want like more of a space that we can work in, like another building.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, never mind.
There's lots of zombies around here, Lyndon.
Doesn't count if he dies. He just got here. It doesn't count.
Give me things. Don't bring me in here without giving me things. How about I just go up and learn some of the game mechanics? Lyndon, there's a zombie! Thank you.
Oh, there he goes. The longer we play this, the higher the tensions get.
Villagers.
It's a simple fix.
What the?
Ouch!
Oh! Whoa!
Guys, stop making fun of my mic. It's the best one that.
Guys, stop making fun of my mic.
All right, I made 3 diamond pickaxes, so I'm good to go. 3 diamond pickaxes?
Yeah, that's
no. Yeah. No, I knew that. Diamonds are only for the Nether Task Force. That's been made very clear.
Only for the Nether Task Force.
Go back to the mine. Let me know when you have diamonds, you stupid rat.
Let me tell you, villager, this lectern here is it's unlike anything you've seen before. It almost makes you want to pay a Protection 4 book for it.
Carson, sell me this pen.
Do you have a pen? If not, do you need one?
I brought up a bunch of mats, Justin.
Awesome. Do we have a chest or something?
No.
You saying that with that look on your face is just...
Nothing better. Even protection 2 would be good, because then we can... We can combine like a few books and get.
Which bet are you gonna take, Aaron?
I'm going. No, I made it. I made it. I made it. I'm far away now. Oh. I didn't. He wasn't close enough that he could me, but I just saw him hauling to get over. Because I punched a villager and then he just turns and locks eyes with me.
What to do?
Behind. How many ender rods?
Oh, Aaron, behind you,
Aaron, behind you.
Oh, thanks, boys.
Thank goodness you guys put a windows in this place.
Fire resistance. Immortal.
You guys good out there?
No.
Different. Oh, she's got a spider just then.
Yeah,
pull. Let's get those spiders.
Oh, keep it.
Zombie!
Where'd that toolbox go?
Cool.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna do this, guys. This is gonna take a lot of string. We got 8 from that whole night. Okay, oh my gosh, you had a lot. We have 32 now. I think we're good. What the heck, Matt?
It's funny in the chest.
Matt, you're talking all day and you don't think to mention that.
Matt.
Hey, pervert.
That's gross, Matt. Shouldn't
really gross.
I need wood.
Alright. No!